Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Last time, remember, we just started off the game with a tutorial mission and perhaps another mission on top of that, which was basically just another tutorial mission. So we got the first two missions out of the way, mainly Mission 0 and Mission 1, so let's restart the chapter, shall we? Onward to Mission 2. Rescue. Chapter 2. Rescue.
Titania, so this is where you've been, is it? Reese! Are you sure you're well enough to be up?
Sorry, I pronounced Riz or Rise.
Yes, my fever's completely gone. Sure, you still look a bit unsteady on your feet, if you ask me. Well, I've been in bed for almost a week. I doubt anyone would be in top form, even you, my friend. I certainly hope that's all it is. In any case, until you're back at full speed, you won't be doing any work. We're mercenaries, after all, and
even the small slaps invites death, right? I know, I know.
My apologies to the rest of the team, then. It looks like I'll be recuperating for a while longer.
From what I remember, he's probably the best healer you're ever gonna have. At least until you get missed, anyway.
It's for the best. Take your time and get fully rested and restored. You're also staff wielder, Reese. The harder our work, the more we depend on you to be at our sides.
Yeah, for the time being, yeah. He's the only healer you will have on the team. Until things change.
Thank you for your kind words. Oh, by the way, that paper you've been carrying around, is it a letter? I'd intended to go into town this afternoon. I can deliver it for you if you like.
Oh no, this letter is for you, Titania.
For me?
Not more than a little while ago, I went out for a walk around the yard and a man I've never seen before came up to me and said, "Give this to the Red Tress Knight."
I'm curious. I wonder what it is.
I imagine it's a thank you letter from the people of Kalia or something to that effect.
Oh no! How dare they!
Titania, what's the matter? What'd the letter say?
Reese, take this letter to Oscar and tell him to prepare for combat and wait for me. I have to go out for a moment.
But Titania?
I'll be right back. I'm counting on you. What on earth could that letter have said?
Everyone! Come quickly! Hey, Reese!
I'm gonna call him Reese. Sounds more better than Rice.
Hey, Reese! So how you feeling?
What is it? Why are you so agitated?
Has something happened?
It's Mist and Wolf! They've been taken by bandits! What? What are you talking about?
The two of them went out early this morning to gather wildflowers. Sure, they're not back yet, but... Earlier, by the gate, a man asked me to deliver a letter to Titania. It was from a group of bandits. Kidnappers. What are we going to do? Let me see it. Well, if only I had known. It didn't seem like a bad person. I get it. They're after revenge. They want retribution for the other day at their village. Kolia, was it? Take your children as hostages. What cowards!
Blast!
Wait, Ike! Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to get missed.
But no, Titania! She said she'd be right back! You're supposed to get ready and wait for her!
And do you honestly think we've got time to wait? I'm going!
What do you think you're going to do on your own, rookie?
Hold it! I'm going too!
Stop, both of you! I'm going with you. Oh, come on, wait! This is crazy! Do you think you can just ignore the deputy commander's orders?
Apparently they are.
We're at Fortier. Well, which way do we go?
How am I supposed to know that?
Hold it! Are you saying you don't know where we're going? Unbelievable! You better learn to think before you act, you moron!
Shut your mouth, Boyd!
You think you can make me? Come on! Both of you, this is no time to be fighting.
I figured we'd find you like this.
What are you two doing? So you're coming after all? It's not like you two chambermaids to be disobeying orders. What's the word coming to?
Oscar, you know this road, don't you? Which way do we go?
You're going to the bandit stronghold, right? It's the left fork.
Got it.
I'm still talking here! Let me finish what I...
Come on, Oscar. Let's go too. I guess we have no choice.
Hey! You're not leaving me behind?
We already did. So here we are at the bandit hold.
So you came, did you, boys? Is it just you, then? You came alone? You seriously underestimated what we're capable of doing to you. Now, where's that snobby red-haired witch you ride with?
Titania's not here. It's just us. All I want to know right now is whether Miss and Wolf are safe.
Yeah, of course. We've got them locked up safe and sound in that little shack back there. We got no problem with those brats. What we're after is a little revenge. We want the redhead and her pups. And that be you, boys.
Then hurry up and let those two go! We're here, aren't we? You've got no more reason to hold them.
You're here, Peretti. We'll just keep the brats until she arrives.
Damn it.
If you're so impatient, I guess we can start by killing you, whelps. You all ready to die? Hey! Come on out! It's time to play, lads!
hi guys, how's it going?
There's so many, but we mustn't lose.
Reese, move to the rear. If anyone gets injured, we'll need you on hand with your staff.
Understood.
Take them, lads! Without the red-haired knight, they're no match for us.
What you say, jetbag?
We'll make you regret those words. Hell is!
Yeah, it's been a while, so root tutorial. Yeah. It's been a while.
I explained the vote victory condition. A route means that you defeat every enemy on the map. You could always count the enemies, but that's kind of boring. It's easier to press start and view the map. Let's check it out.
3 to 4. Mm-hmm.
Look at the left window.
I've already seen the left window, thank you.
You see how the numbers of ally and enemies units is displayed?
Yes, I know. I played Super Robot Titan before, thank you.
You have 3 ally units. There are 4 enemy units. If you reduce the number of units to 0, you'll meet the rogue condition. But look, more enemies showed up. On some maps, the enemy may send in reinforcements like this. Let's look at the map again and check how many enemy units there are now.
3 to 6.
Yeah, 4 earlier, but the reinforcements brought in 2 more. Now there are 6 enemies. Boo! Reinforcements aren't a problem if you eliminate the original enemies before they arrive. But if they do show up, you can't clear the map until you defeat them, too. Once more, reinforcements may arrive more than once. Be careful. Well, that takes care of winning by route. First step, no?
No. For those who don't know, yeah, clearing the map. Clear all the enemies, bam, clear your map. Okay, so how to deal with this? Let's see. We have the advantage, so
chin up, Rolf. Boys are supposed to cry.
What? I'm so scared. Aren't you even a bit scared, miss?
Of course I am, but listen, we'll be fine. My brother will definitely come rescue us.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sure that my brothers will be right there with him.
I'm sure they will, too. So no more crying. Got it?
Meanwhile, axe to axe.
Oh, shit!
Well, fuck you and the horse you rode in on. If you need to crit. stab. And Oscar levels. Nice stack, Gainage. And we get a Vulnerary. No, I think I know how that works, thank you. We need to rescue. We can always rescue. Unlike other RPGs, when you heal, you heal. That's what it means. When you heal, you heal. Okay. Resistance goes up. Nice. Oh, please do something stupid. Oh, he missed it. Wow. Oh, hi, Titania.
I'm sure I told them to wait for me. I should have known they disobey orders. They have no discipline. As deputy commander of the Grail Mercenaries, I cannot allow any more of our people to be harmed.
Well, welcome aboard, Titania. If you don't mind, I'm just going to have to, you know, own up for what we did. Cut! You always want to cover your leader, so that's why I'm going ahead of Ike. I've done this in Shining Force. It's always useful to do that. Stab, stab, hit, stab, stab. Now I'll wait right here. Let's see, there's. That many? Mm-hmm. Well, your shit's fucked. You.
you, please.
We can also talk to Ike if we need to. Which we will.
Titania!
I'm sorry. I ran off on my own without...
We'll talk about it later. For the time being, keep your mind on the battle, Ike.
Right. Do your duty.
Here, please.
Smart thing you can do, really. Just have your healer on horseback, save him. Okay. We got the advantage. That's a beautiful thing. And we get a steel axe. Again, who wants next? Advantage! Cuff! Oh. Oh, that's some nice stats. That's some nice stats. I will indeed take those. So who else? Please. Titania, what next? This is like,
I'll just drop you right here. There you go. You'll be protected. Don't worry.
Next! Oh, that's cute. Oh, but you're gonna be dead in, like, oh, say, maybe a few minutes. Well, you're dead. Here, please. We'll wait. This is one for my brother.
Ah! We won't lose, not to the likes of you.
Stab. Nope. Well, let's see, that's a steel axe, that's double attack power.
I've been waiting for you, you red-haired demoness. You are gonna hurt, and hurt bad. This is from my mates who fell before you and called you!
No matter your motives, you've taken helpless innocents as hostages. You're not fit to be called human. May the blessings of the goddess be kept from you for all eternity.
Damn, Titanius! Yeah, that's straight up fuck you right there.
This can't be! I don't deserve to lose to sellswords like you!
She needed to level up. And we got the Spear the Wing. And it's all clear. All right. Somehow we did it.
Somehow? What do you mean somehow?
We did because we're better than them.
Boyd, calm yourself. What you did was in direct defiance of the orders I explicitly gave you. How it all turned out is another issue altogether. Deputy Commander, I take full responsibility. The failure is mine. I accept our apologies. Oscar, Reese, what am I to do with you two? I think I'll leave you two to the commander. He'll know how to handle you, I'm sure. Now let's find Mr. Rolf. According to the bandit chief, they're in that shack back. What? Missed!
Please, let us go! I said let us go! Brother, everyone, you came! Oh, I'm so scared!
Rolf!
Oscar, help me!
Rolf! I'm here too!
Boyd?
Stop crying! You don't need to worry. We'll get you out of there!
Dude, over
there in the far right corner. You see that?
That's right. Buck up, buddy.
I'll try.
You! Harm either of them and I'll see you dead. Shut up!
Shit, you stinky trap! If you want these two alive, you'll throw your weapons down. If you don't, I'll start with the girl.
No!
Stop! Wait.
Eh?
Yeah?
I'm putting down my weapons. See?
Smart move, wench.
Deputy Commander, we're here to save them. Now all of you back off. Okay.
Damn! This stinks!
Alright, so now you're all unarmed. Which means all you can do is watch while I gut this whiny brat like a fattening pig. Huh.
Dead.
Oh, can you hear me?
Miss, is Roll? Is he?
He's fine. He just fainted, is all. There's no scratch on him.
Don't do that to me!
I'm just glad to see you both alive and well. You're both so brave.
Yep, thanks.
This guy's dead. This arrow. Who shot it?
A single arrow right between the eyes. Who else could make a shot like that? No one! That's who?
That voice!
Don't shoot, children. Owe me a little gratitude. I did just save your life.
Sup, Shinon?
Badass for both.
Deputy Commander?
Shinon? You both so cruel! It is a run! You know I can't run that fast!
Gatry?
Shinon! Gatry!
So, that's where you went, Titania? Of course, I knew we'd need reinforcements. I'm glad it wasn't a waste of time. Well done, both of you.
In the end, I got to feather someone,
so it was worth the rush.
All I did was sweat. That was hard. Work!
Brother!
Miss, you did well, sis. You must have been frightened.
I never stopped believing.
Don't stop believing!
I knew that you and the others would come and rescue us. I need you to come.
That's what she said.
So I was fine.
Really?
That's an improvement on your usual sobbing and nose running.
You jerk! My nose did not run!
All right, come on. Let's head for home.
My goodness, what a day this has been.
Ain't it though? So, I think now's a good time to stop here because, wow, 30 minutes and... Okay, well, I take that back. That was like 35 minutes that took me. And yes, every episode is... this is pretty much the first, and I mean first episode, because this is like... this is how most of these battles are going to be. At least 30 minutes tops. 30 to at least 40 minutes tops. Until we get to final battle territory. And that's going to be something a whole lot different. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to save right here. And in our next part, we go into... Chapter 3, Pirates Aground. So, I'll see you in the next part with more Fire Emblem, Path of Radiance. Stay tuned for the next part.